this isn't you.
Love can blind a person to the harm they're inflicting on their families, the cycle of violence they're creating.
I don't know what else to do.
Where can I go?
Oh, torturing someone is a line you do not want to cross.
Once you do this, it's really hard to get back to where you were before. I don't know if you ever can.
What can I do
when it's don't torture someone, Errol.
When you lose the people who matter most, once you get through the grief, you get angry. You want revenge.
It's getting close. I lose control. It's taking
over. I have to fight back.
Are you prepared to be ruthless?
Felicity! Oh, I'm getting that information!
You're a good person, Felicity.
This is me asking you.
What? You're different.
Don't do this. What is your name? You know my name. Please state your name.
We won't just be torturing him. We're gonna have to kill him.
Listen, I don't think there's a force on Earth that can make you a bad person.
Can you handle that?
Diaz took everything from me. I don't have anything to lose.
But the darkness, it swallows you the more you feed it, and digging yourself back out to the light, it's...
State your name.
It's really hard.
My name is Inmate 4587.